sixth act, and I'm so excited they're here. They drove in from Florida today, and Danny and I have worked with them a couple of times, and I kept saying, oh man, you guys ought to be in with, I'd love to have you showcase Pennsylvania. I mean, they're so unique, and they're fun, they're a husband and wife team, and they're great. They're only going to be able to see them for 12 minutes tonight, but I can guarantee that the rest of everything they do is just fantastic. So, husband and wife, Julian and Melanie Pittman, are International Merlin Award winners, which is the highest honor in magic. Julian is an international silver medalist juggler, and their act has been featured throughout the United States and Canada in performing arts theaters, theme parks, dinner theaters, resorts, fairs, festivals, and the list goes on. Their act is action-packed, fast-paced, crowd-pleasing, and it's filled with Las Vegas-style grand stage illusions, juggling, balancing escapes, and family-friendly laugh lines. So, put your hands together, everybody. Welcome to stage, Julian and Melanie Pittman.
All right, everybody. How are you doing tonight? Okay, wait just a minute. This is Hershey, Pennsylvania, right? Are you guys having a good time? You're here to have fun, right? Okay, so I gotta try that again. Are you guys ready to see some magic? I don't know. That was just okay, right? I'm Melanie May. I was born in Memphis, so it's only appropriate that I come on after Elvis. But truth is, we are from Florida. We've driven all the way up here, and it's cold there too. The iguanas are falling out of trees. All right, guys. Put your hands together for us. Are you ready for some magic? That's more like it. Well, we have some great volunteers, I mean victims over here from the Sykesville Fair. We've got Father Rob and Maria. Let's give them a hand. How about ladies on the right, gentlemen on the left? Ah, they said uh-oh. That's kind of the way it works in magic. So, before we get started, to know about the sawing a lady in half trick. Notice I said a lady. Everybody always thinks I'm gonna be the chick in the box. Not this time. Okay, so the one way the magician will perform this is they have another assistant hiding inside the box. We don't do that, it's just the two of us. That would be cool, right? Okay, the other way is to have fake body parts. We don't do that either. In fact, I'm gonna have Julian open up the doors in the front to show you guys that there's nothing funny going on. So you guys step ahead and check it out. What? Ha! I had to give Julian here a leg to stand on. All right, get those out of here. We don't use another assistant. And there's no fake body parts, okay? All right, so next up comes the apparatus, the swords. One for each of you, solid steel blades. They are a little sharp, do be careful. But please check to make sure they do not bend, fold, collapse. And now that you're satisfied, go ahead and step downstage towards the audience. And face each other. Blades up, sword fight. 3, 2, 1. I'm teasing. But Julian's gonna take those and hand them down to the ground. We're gonna put those in a nice, safe place. And next up, two blades in the center of the box. One for each of you. Check those out. Again, no bending, no folding, no collapsing. All good, down they go. And next up, we have the two boxes. You're gonna have Julian take those off so you can inspect the boxes as well as the table. Make sure there's nothing funny going on, no one hiding, no trap doors under the stage. Just a couple of chains in there too. All in fun in a day's work in magic. All good? Okay, so now we're ready for the best part because they said they didn't dress right for this. So Maria, don't worry, we got you covered. We got your costume. Yeah. So if you don't mind, go ahead and slip that on in the restroom. And no, we only have 12 minutes, so the faster you go, the more long you get to see the show. Maria, that's not the costume. We like the red, the white, and the blue. And if you heard Bella, this is a Las Vegas-like magic show. This is your costume. You've probably heard of and maybe even seen a magician escape from a straitjacket. Pretty classic act in magic. Well, not the way we do it.
Yeah.
talk to them in the lobby. Also, they are in your directory, of course. And if you have any questions, see me and I can move that along. Well done, you guys. You're crazy as ever. All right, so let's see. I gotta check in on my band. Right before I do that, the 50-50 is at $700. And not nearly enough, because last year we were over $1,000. So they're coming around, and this benefits the Fair Clean program, which is so really important here in Pennsylvania. And the easiest way to do it is just give them a 20, they'll give you 60 tickets. If you want, you can get 25 for 10 and 10 for 5. But just give them the 20, 60 tickets, and you have a much better chance of having, you wouldn't have to worry about how much your room costs or anything. That's great. So, they're going around.